Merry Christmas, everyone. We are reaching you from Upper Room Assembly of God, Bronx, New York. As we all know, it's Christmas again. And Christmas is celebrated everywhere. So even though we are in America, we still have our Christmas spirit. And that is why we are here today. We have our lead pastor, Pastor Mark Asantimeno, to give his Christmas message. Pastor, you're welcome.
Thank you.
What would you say is the significance of Christmas?
Christmas is a season of remembrance, and I see four things that we need to remember. Number one, we remember the birth of Jesus Christ, whom we believers think that he is the Son of God. Number two, the Bible says in John chapter 3 verse 16 that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whoever believes in him will not perish, will have everlasting life. So it's also a season of love, demonstrating by God the highest and the greatest love ever shown unto mankind came from God, and that is God giving his Son. It's also a season of giving. God gave. He gave the greatest gift anyone can give unto humanity. It's a season, again, a season of reconciliation. That is when the Bible says in Colossians chapter 1:20 that God reconciled all things to himself through Jesus Christ. So these are the four things I see in Christmas. The birth of Jesus Christ is remembered. The love of God is remembered. The giving or the gift of God is remembered. And then reconciliation.
Well said, Pastor. Christmas is the season of celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. Christmas is the season of love. Christmas is the season of giving. And Christmas is the season of reconciliation. Pastor, as Christians, what is expected of us during the Christmas season?
Christians must demonstrate this love of God during this season. If you have any issue with anyone, this is the time to show love, because the Bible says that love covers all things. And so please, this is the time for Christians to demonstrate our love to our family members, to friends, to the community, and even the people we come to church with. It's also a season of giving. This is the season to give to those who are in need, those who don't even have something to celebrate this Christmas. We must give unto them. It's a season of giving the greatest gifts that anyone can give you. That's the gift of Jesus Christ. So present Jesus to someone, and that person will forever be grateful unto you. It's also a season of reconciliation. Families must come together, sit down, and iron our differences, and let bygone be bygone, forgive one another, and come together and unite.
As Pastor said, the best gift to give this Christmas is to present Jesus Christ to somebody. Spread the word, give to the needy in the church, the needy in the community, and you'll be blessed this Christmas. Pastor, what will be your Christmas message to the church?
Let me start by saying Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you Upper Room Assembly of God members and every believer that is watching me tonight. This is the season of love. You got to show God's love to everyone that comes your way, no matter how the person looks like, or what the person is going through, or what the person has done to you. It's love. Remember, God first loved us. Even when we were yet sinners, he still loved us. So forgive one another. Love a brother or a sister. Show the love demonstrated by giving a gift to support, help somebody to celebrate this Christmas. And let me say it again, the greatest gift you can give to someone is Jesus Christ. God bless you. Have a wonderful Christmas.
Spread the news. It's all about love. Christmas is all about love. Merry Christmas, everyone. My name is Dorcas McDennis.